talking here about corporate philanthropy engaged in ethnic cleansing. The Carnegie Institution, the Rockefeller Foundation, the Harriman Railroad fortune.
The fiends controlled by the screens. What does it all mean, all this shit I'm seeing? Human beings screaming vocal javelins. Sign of a local...
Italians? We're talking about Eastern European Jews. We're talking about blacks, Indians. We're talking about Asians. And we're talking about white guys with brown hair.
Well, I bet on ISIS. More than your eye can see and ears can hear. Year by year, all the sense disappears. Nonsense perseveres, prayers laced with fear. Beware, two triple O's.
It might feel good, it might sound a little something.
On the halls of power, sometimes just one man would go on a personal crusade to lobby an entire legislature.
I got game, she got game, we got game, they got game, he got game. It might feel good, it might sound a little something.
With fake science and fake academics, from the highest corridors of Harvard, Yale, Stanford, and Princeton.
There's a man with a gun over there.
Yeah, that's right.
Telling me I got to beware.
They considered themselves liberals, progressives, and utopians.
Thought of that millennium just be killing them.
They entered the California statutes in California at all times, the state where one half to one third of all sterilizations took place.
I ain't even gotta ask it. Now who's underpaid that got fouled at the basket? I can't blame the India who be getting on.
Cruise up and down, they would see a hillbilly laying by the side of the road, maybe fishing or having lunch. They would grab him.
Pardon the expression, under governor nuts. Last time in the church, be the last time in the church.
Infected these new patients, and then they allowed them to sleep in open dormitories to cross-infect the other.
2000 is here.
It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but damn the game if it don't mean nothing.
Would leave newborn infants who were defective or deformed lying without any help or nutrition on the delivery table.
It might feel good, it might sound a little something, but the game if it ain't saying nothing. I got game, she got game, we got game, they got game, he got game.
Change the name of American eugenics to human genetics. Same guys, same buildings.
He got game.
But now there's a resurgence of the same impulse that caused eugenics in the first place. I'm speaking of newgenics. And this time, it will not be racial dogma and national flags. This time it will be globalization, profit, bottom line, corporate activity that determines who is fit and who is not fit to continue their existence.